All right, this goes out to Marty and Cindy.
As the four of us laid beneath the scalding hot sun on our stripe and polka dot beach towels, Caroline sat up. "It's already the fourth day of spring break and we haven't drank at all," she complained. I nodded my head agreeing with her. "I'll try to sneak some before we all go over to Aaron's hotel room tonight." Arriving back to the house from the beach later on, I ran into my Aunt Cassie making a turkey sandwich in the kitchen. "Score," I thought to myself. "Oh, Aunt Cassie," I said with a smile across my face. "Do you have any stuff we could borrow?" Tapping my foot, anxiously waiting for a reply, she laughed and said, "Dude, all I have right now is a bottle of wine." I started imagining Aaron, Caroline, and Mel's reactions and how they would make fun of me for bringing wine over. "Oh well, better than nothing." "We'll take it," I smiled, excited for what the night had in store. "Really, Taylor? A bottle of red wine?" giggled Aaron. "Hey, I don't see any of you guys with anything," I replied proudly with my hands on my hips. They all had that whatever look on their faces and marched into Aaron's hotel room. "Uh-oh, we don't have a wine opener," Aaron said with her eyebrows raised. "Oh, just grab a knife," I stupidly thought of out loud. Laughing at my idiotic idea, Aaron sneaks by her parents as they watch the Butler game on TV and grabs a knife from the kitchen. We all four sit there and take turns stabbing the shit out of this cork, trying to get the bottle open. Aaron throws the knife down and soon gives up and walks to the bathroom to do whatever she had to do. As my arm starts giving out, I cry, "Oh my gosh, I give up." "Give it to me," Caroline said, yanking the bottle out of my hands. After what felt like forever, Mel and I hear a loud popping noise and jump off the bed. We turn our heads. There's Caroline, sitting there with the bottle open, red wine dripping down her face, down to her new white shoes. It exploded all over the white sheets, white comforters, and white curtains, seeping through them. Why did everything have to be white? I thought to myself as I started freaking out. I soon feel my phone vibrate through my jean pocket and open a text from Aaron. "Taylor, I'm going to kill you."
"Before I leave, brush my teeth with a bottle of water.
Because we're not old enough to drink."
"Yeah."
All right.